So we arrange it. So we have our ulam for 2 days or 3 days already. For 3 days and ulam. 3 days ulam this one, guys. And then after we arrange, we put this one, onion and garlic. Sprinkle on top. We just sprinkle on top like that. This. So sorry for my English, guys. Hope you understand what I'm saying, because I'm trying my best to speak English, guys, just for you, so you can understand me, what I'm talking about here.